Seriously, don't buy a sports car if you can't handle it. Let's see, you got a front-wheel drive minivan, and you got a truck with a canopy, and a front-wheel drive Cobalt, and behind me it looks like a Jeep Cherokee who's waiting patiently behind me. Doing 45 now. I betcha. I just betcha. Passing lane coming up soon. He's gonna speed up like he did on the Salmi Hill back there a while. Quite a ways. Yep, he's picking up speed. Now we're doing like 56. But I'm not gonna let him keep first place. Because on the other side of this mountain is curves. And apparently he can't handle curves very well. So he doesn't deserve first place. Yeah, they always slow down right before we get to the passing lane, so we lose our momentum. Typically how these assholes drive. See if I was coming.
Down.
projectors! Out there, you might as well go. Sit there and wait to get hit. That's funny.
No helmet.
No hat. Never stay in your lane.
What?
Stay in your lane. It's a dual turn lane. There's gonna be a lot of retards without headlights on today. Including him. Oh, I can see just fine.